You know my life. My life before, I came from nothing. The boy that's speaking in front of you now, I experienced to sleep in the street with no food. Sometimes I'm hungry, we don't have food. I just drink water to survive. And that's my life, how God transformed my life into this level of life. That's why I'm excited and thankful to God for everything that He gave it to me. That's my life, and I want to still humble and live a simple life like the same people where I came from. And that's how I love the people, the poor people. I love to help them. You know, I just want to tell you this. All the fans, all the pay-per-view, the tickets that you buy and support us, I'm not keeping alone and for my family alone, but also I'm helping that to the community, to the people who need help, because I feel the feeling, you know. I didn't announce that, you know, since I was starting fighting here in America, but now I can announce it right now because I might this is my last fight, you know, and the money that you paid for boxing support us. There's a lot of family, thousands of family in the Philippines. You help that money, and I'm not keeping that alone. And I post that in Facebook, Instagram, the house that I built and giving to free to its family in the Philippines who don't have a house, and giving sustainable livelihood for them. And that's what I'm happy and helping the poor people. And that's the commandment of God. Thank you, everyone, and have a nice day.